Elon Musk finally revealed something weird after Ship 36 explosion. What is it?
Hey, I'm Lucas. Welcome to the SpaceX community. Let's get started. On the night of June 18th, 2025, at approximately 11 p.m. Central Time, SpaceX's Starship 36, a prototype of the company's next-generation spacecraft, suffered a catastrophic explosion during preparations for a static fire test at the Massey's test site in Starbase, Texas. This incident marked a significant setback for SpaceX's ambitious Starship program, which aims to develop a fully reusable spacecraft capable of carrying humans and cargo to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. The explosion occurred just before the rocket's 6 Raptor engines were set to ignite, during the loading of cryogenic propellants, liquid methane, and liquid oxygen. The resulting fireball was immense, scattering debris across the test site and igniting fires that continued to burn into the early hours of June 19th. The blast was so powerful that it was felt and seen by residents as far as 30 miles away, with reports of windows rattling and a loud rumble echoing through Cameron County. SpaceX quickly confirmed that a safety perimeter had been maintained, ensuring no injuries occurred, and no immediate hazards were posed to the surrounding communities. The Massey's test site, located a few miles west of SpaceX's main Starship factory and launch pads in Starbase, Texas, is a critical facility for conducting cryogenic and static fire tests of Starship prototypes. The site, formerly known as Massey's Gun Range before its acquisition by SpaceX in 2022, is equipped with a test stand that includes a flame trench, a deep channel designed to deflect the intense heat and force of rocket exhaust during engine tests. The flame trench is essential for protecting the surrounding infrastructure and ensuring safe testing conditions. The explosion of Ship 36, described as a rapid, unscheduled disassembly, RUDI, in space industry parlance, caused significant damage to the test stand and the immediate surrounding area. Live footage showed flames and debris spreading across the site, with fires continuing to burn for at least 90 minutes after the initial blast. While specific details about the condition of the flame trench are not yet fully available due to the recency of the event, the intensity of the explosion and the prolonged fires suggest that the trench and other ground support equipment, GSE, sustained considerable harm. Reports indicate that the test site remained clear of personnel and would be assessed only once deemed safe, pointing to the severity of the damage. The flame trench, being directly beneath the test stand, is likely to have been impacted by the blast and debris, potentially requiring extensive repairs or even reconstruction before future tests can resume. Now, look at this image captured by Interstellar Gateway. Holy moly, I think you can observe how cooked the flame trench is. The frame looks okay, but all the plumbing and electricals were destroyed completely. This will definitely be a major setback for SpaceX, unless they shift the testing of the next prototype immediately to the launch pad, which is unlikely to happen. What do you think? Are they gonna test Ship 37 on the orbital launch mount? When you comment, do consider the scenario of possible explosion too. Elon Musk, SpaceX's CEO, responded to the incident with a characteristic blend of humor and technical analysis. In an X post on June 19, 2025, Musk downplayed the explosion, calling it just a scratch, a lighthearted remark that reflects his optimistic outlook and tendency to use humor to diffuse tension. This comment is consistent with his previous responses to Starship setbacks, such as his statement after a May 2025 test flight failure that success is uncertain, but entertainment is guaranteed. More substantively, Musk provided an initial analysis of the explosion's cause, suggesting that a nitrogen composite overwrapped pressure vessel, COPV, in the vehicle's payload bay failed below its proof pressure, triggering the catastrophic event. He noted that if further investigation confirmed this cause, it would be the first such failure for this design, highlighting the unexpected nature of the anomaly. Musk's dual approach, combining levity with technical insight, underscores his hands-on involvement in SpaceX's engineering processes and his commitment to learning from failures. His comments also reflect SpaceX's broader philosophy of embracing setbacks as opportunities to refine designs and improve reliability. The explosion of Ship 36 is a significant setback for SpaceX's Starship program, which is central to the company's vision of making life multi-planetary. Starship is designed to be a fully reusable spacecraft, capable of carrying up to 100 tons to orbit, far surpassing the capabilities of existing rockets. It plays a vital role in NASA's Artemis program, with a contract worth up to $4 billion to serve as the human landing system for returning astronauts to the moon by 2027. Additionally, SpaceX envisions Starship as the backbone of its plans to colonize Mars, with Musk suggesting that the spacecraft could make multiple flights to the red planet as early as 2026, though he has acknowledged that this timeline is ambitious. The Ship 36 explosion follows a series of challenges for the Starship program in 2025, with the 7th, 8th, and 9th test flights ending in mid-flight explosions or breakups during re-entry. Despite these setbacks, SpaceX emphasizes the value of each test, successful or not, in providing data to improve the spacecraft's design. For example, earlier failures led to improvements in engine reliability, structural integrity, and flight control systems, and the COPV failure identified in this incident will likely prompt further refinement to ensure greater reliability in future prototypes. The condition of the Massey's test site, particularly the flame trench, will be a critical factor in determining when SpaceX can resume testing. The flame trench is a sophisticated piece of infrastructure designed to withstand the extreme conditions of rocket engine tests, but the intensity of the Ship 36 explosion suggests that it may have been severely damaged. Reports indicate that the explosion caused a chain reaction, with initial detonations near the rocket's nose followed by secondary explosions, likely fueled by the cryogenic propellants. The resulting fires and debris likely impacted the test stand, flame trench, and nearby ground support equipment, such as propellant tanks and structural supports. SpaceX has stated that it is working with local officials, including the Brownsville Fire Department, to secure the site and assess the damage. The process of repairing or rebuilding the flame trench and test stand could take weeks or months, depending on the extent of the damage, potentially delaying the next Starship test flight, originally scheduled for late June 2025. The company has a robust pipeline of Starship prototypes, with Ship 37 and Booster 16 already in preparation. But the damaged test site may force SpaceX to shift some testing activities to the orbital launch pad, which has deeper flame diverters and a water deluge system to mitigate blast effects. The explosion also raises broader implications for SpaceX's operations and regulatory environment. The Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, which oversees SpaceX's launches, will likely conduct an investigation into the incident as it has with previous Starship failures. This could lead to additional scrutiny and potential delays in the company's launch schedule. Environmental concerns have also been a recurring issue at Starbase, with local groups and regulators raising questions about the impact of launches and explosions on the surrounding ecosystem and communities. The Ship 36 explosion, while contained to the test site, may reignite these discussions, particularly given the visible environmental impact of the fires and debris. SpaceX has emphasized that no hazards were posed to residents, and the company is working to ensure the site is safe before allowing public access or further inspections. SpaceX's response to the Ship 36 explosion reflects its iterative approach to development, where failures are viewed as opportunities to learn and improve. the company has a history of overcoming significant setbacks, such as the 2016 Falcon 9 explosion caused by a similar COPV failure, which led to design changes that improved the rocket's reliability. The current incident will likely prompt similar adjustments, potentially including modifications to the COPV design or enhanced testing protocols for pressure vessels. SpaceX's ability to quickly analyze the failure, implement fixes, and restore the Massey's test site will be crucial for maintaining momentum in the Starship program. The company's resilience is evident in its continued progress despite a challenging 2025, with multiple test flights and ongoing development of new prototypes. In conclusion, the explosion of Starship 36 on June 18, 2025, represents a significant challenge for SpaceX, with likely damage to the flame trench and Massey's test site complicating the company's testing schedule. Elon Musk's reactions, blending humor with technical analysis, reflect SpaceX's culture of resilience and learning from failure. While the incident is a setback, it is part of the iterative process that has driven SpaceX's success in the past. Thanks for watching today's episode. Don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for another great video tomorrow.